Good evening, sir.
Boss, good evening. I was called today. There was a 3-hour cabinet meeting.
Okay.
Just keep it confidential. Just so you all know something.
There
were so many fights, you know, so many fights. Nilesh Cabral has gone and recruited maximum engineers from his constituency. So everybody, Jay Salgaonkar took out the list and showed it to him. So everybody was fighting with him and everybody was upset because no work is being done on the recruitment front.
Okay.
Babu Azmokar was fighting with Sudhin Dawekar because these works are not being done. Apart from that, Chief Minister makes some very interesting statement that I have all the information of Rafale in my bedroom.
What are you saying?
I'm telling you, no?
My God.
Which you should actually make a story and put it because you can actually you can cross check with somebody who you're close to from within the cabinet.
Okay.
Because this is how you know this is something which he said. That means he's holding them to ransom.
I swear.
He said it's in my bedroom here only in the flat. Each and every document of Rafale is with me. Now whether he wanted somebody to go and inform them in Delhi or what it is, I didn't know. I didn't understand.
My God.
I called you to tell you this thing.
My God. And three hours cabinet meeting, like, you know, literally heading nowhere, or was there some kind of a thing?
Nothing, it was heading in directionless, waste of time.
Sir, tell me something, why is this man suddenly so interested in having an assembly session that our speaker?
Because he feels that the RSS will back him to become Chief Minister.
Ah, he's on his own train.
He's on his own train, somebody else is there. That's why Sudhin is very clear that he's not supporting. He said Vijay is very clear that he will not support him. But we need to have a meeting because you need to communicate certain things to tell you what will be the outcome of this whole thing.
Sir, you tell me, sir. Whenever you tell me, I'll be there.
I'll tell you. You just brief and keep because it will go in that direction only. I'm very, very clear.
Okay.
What's going to happen?
Sir, you let me know whenever you want me to
I'll
come down.
I'll be there.
Like myself.
I'll go there.
All right.
Okay. Yeah. Bye.